Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is layers of atmosphere. So let's get started. The Earth's atmosphere is divided into five main layers, each with distinct characteristics. Starting from the Earth's surface and moving outward, these layers are First one, troposphere, closest to the Earth's surface, where weather events occur, temperatures decreases with altitudes, contains approximately 75% of the atmosphere mass. Stratosphere, above the troposphere, contains the ozone layer which absorbs and scatters ultraviolet solar radiation. Temperature increases with altitude during the absorption of UV radiation by ozone. Mesosphere, above the stratosphere, characterized by decreasing temperatures with altitudes, meteoroids burn up in this layer due to friction with the atmosphere. Thank you. Thermosphere extends far above the Earth's surface. Experiences extremely high temperatures due to the absorption of solar energy. Satellites orbit in this layer. Exosphere, the outermost layer of the atmosphere, gradually transitions into the outer space, contains low density gases, and the particles are far apart. These layers play crucial roles in regulating the Earth's climate, weather patterns, and overall composition of the atmosphere.
Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and keep smiling.